Okay, let's get this video started with video sync. There we go. It's going to be crates, but is it spinning? I predict not spinning. Spinning! Anyway, server. I haven't checked. Empty. Two fort. I tried to click Dustbowl, but it didn't work. There are enough people. There are more people than bots. There might be a hope of actually getting more people on. And I'm not going on a Valve server. I'm not ready for that pain of having a team that just sits in spawn while the other team just either spawn camps if they're on red or rolls straight through if they're on blue. You know, because that's all Valve servers are. There's that one team that does nothing and then the one team that has everyone who does something. You know, it's basically like a team of TF bots, which always do the objective, unless it's high. Yeah, it's like a team of the high tower TF bots versus the two fort TF bots. The two fort TF bots are gonna win because they actually do the objective. We need some medic. We always need more med. Oh, please tell me the item. I don't know why. It must have been like some joke battle medic. You must be a bot. The way you were butting a wall, there was no doubt about it. Don't abandon your medics. Bots are. The bot was clearly trying to hack its way through the wall.
Danke.
Where did he even come from? Or did he just, or was he the one with a medic and ducked inside our building? But this is a skill server. Respawns aren't an hour long. Why is like everyone a demo man? I've never seen a team of so many. You gonna let the medic build Uber on you, or just run back to spawn? Please tell me you aren't a bot. I mean, I know you're the pyrovision demo, but. Pyrovision isn't as bad as indicator as the keepers.
Get ready.
Oh, rather than running away from the medic, how about stay near him?
Thank you.
Don't worry, the medic will stand on the point, even if you won't.
Thank you.
Yes, I'll Grizzly's the one I'll put pocket. Mainly because he seems to know what he's doing. But I'll heal this other one because I'm not a pocket man. Oh shit, Grizzly flew over, he can sticky jump. Yeah, but I'm not. Again! Really? I thought that thing had no random crits. I thought that was like one of his downs. Original downsides. No random crits was one of its original downsides. I didn't realise it could crit. But it does like no blast damage, so you gotta like jump on top of someone. Like that. Oh, he's hiding up there, is that what he's doing? I thought this went down into a little room. Clearly not. Oh, the AFK bot, and that's clearly a spy.
Spy.
What the f- Don't mess with the medic! This time I'm actually going to be on the lookout for that soul. Oh my, the AFK bot just ran through and capped.
Victory.
Because the AFK bot's actually... I'm not going to kill him, not when he's taunting. So, the AFK bots are OP because they get like an overheal effect. say, the AFK bots are actually more annoying than the TF bots, because at least the TF bots aren't broken. Also, for some reason, my wintry coat is glowing. And no, I haven't painted it glowy white either. For some reason, the lighting just doesn't... And my hat's glowing as well, like it's in sunlight. But my beak isn't. My clay beak. The old Dustbowl spawn camp. Oh no, Kunzman, I'm scared. Are you scared? No, you're jumping on my head. I'm not gonna let you do that, mate. I'm a medic. With Nuba. First time I've used it this match. And I think I might stick with medic the entire time.
Alert. The control point is being captured.
I'll teach him.
But on the point.
Idiot!
See, that spy had overheal, and I've never touched him before in my life. Like, ever. He just... couldn't smash. Pish. Freak. I can't hold it on my own, I'm a medic. Yes, well done, spawn sniper. I know the sniper can't heal, so I just like freak out with needles.
Alert! The final control point is being contested.
Floor sniper shields. Oh, they have a real sniper. Did not expect that one, and of course, our sniper, our AFK bot sniper. I just need a shot of the AFK. Oh, has he gone? No, the scout's also an AFK bot. I need a shot of that area on the map. Unfortunately, look, he's just going to go straight up to the sniper. Oh no, he's going to the field. He's going to the field. I'm amazed. Watch this spy. I'm not going to touch this spy because it's an AFK bot, but... Oh, wait, it went on AFK, he woke up.
First knee.
He's also a kunai spy. I'm not going to be able to save that. AFK, no amount of overheal will save a kunai spy from a full-powered body shot. Like, no amount of overheal will save you from a kunai, you know, kunai spy. Because nothing saves a kunai spy. You know, I'm acutely aware of the sniper.
Bye, Mr. Medic.
I'm gonna jump then.
I'll buy some needles. Did that spy even know?
Yes, rage!
I don't think that spy even noticed me. Pure sniper skills is actually a sniper now. It's like the first time I expect to see a sniper. You know, oh, this soldier's really bomb. Just come in to annoy. That's my purpose in life, is to annoy. Ow! I pressed the button, but it was clearly too late, because heavies have weirdly delayed damage. For some reason, the minigun has this, like, half a second delay before it actually, you know, it hits, and then it actually does its damage, so... And, of course, the typical sentry in the sentry spot.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission.
I would watch him, but I don't know where he is. I don't think he's hacking somehow. Or is he the AFK bot one?
Incoming.
No, I'm continuing to do this, but I can't heal you fully.
Stand on the point, Spinehunt!
Oh, amputages are trading.
Spy!
Yeah, I don't think he's hacking. He probably... Lol, he's hacked. Well then, at least the engineer fell in the hilarious place. What, do we actually have a hoovie? And it's eating a sandwich, so I know it's real. That's what's so weird. Unfortunately, I can't. I didn't follow his little special jump, so.
Get on the point.
I mean, a defensive Uber is kind of pointless when they haven't got an Uber. If you open the door, I can come through.
Thank you.
He's quick on the mark, yay!
Danke.
Ooh, a kill. I didn't even know you could get this Soviet one. You know, the kill streak hit. Clearly, I guess kill streak hits on everything.
Thank you. The heavy is a spy.
No, I think Fatty Fatty Bumba's dead. Like, double dead. There's a load of little, random little ledges in this bowl. Someone tried to join that was banned. Probably banned for hacking. So skill servers, I don't typically see hackers on skill servers. You know, what they could really do with is a medic. No, you need to. Only the heavy has that hat. Someone's capping that point! I've got to save the heavy first. The heavy's kind of priority at the moment because he can take the most damage. I can also self-heal, so I'm kind of... Oh, he got crit brass beast, nothing. Oh!
Incoming.
They finally decided to Uber the point. Shit, with a brass beast, we're fucked. No, we're fucked. No, we're not! Just run in as a medic, try and punch him. Who knows, it might work, it might crit. I don't think they'll be building an Uber in that time. I guess we must have just... Yeah. Oh, at least he's trying to reflect. Yeah. You know, it may be a fatal attempt to, but at least he's tried. Oh. Delay it. We are Team Demo Man. I've never seen a team with so many demos before, ever. Kinda nice. You know, it's nice to not have soldiers like everywhere.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Oh, I didn't get killed. Like assist credit.
Five, four, three, two,
I told you the Tommy Slav is useless.
Victory.
It really is. It's. I mean. So the Tommy Slav's kind of pointless, and I don't particularly want to play Rick. Oh, it's a bird! It's the Putus bird! As everyone... Are we gonna... Oh, we've gone in.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Kentucky Fried Gaming. We need to get to this. We need to run to the spawn heavy. Oh, I've still got Grizzly on my team, at least. So, how many of us didn't get, like...
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Well, I didn't get the achievement for being a heavy medic versus a heavy medic because, you know, stop an ubercharged heavy with your head. And I don't think this first point is defensible at all. Like, at all. I don't believe that first point is defensible in the slightest. Like, in the slightest.
What is this scout doing?
Oh! There's a heavy.
Alert. Our last control point is
with a medic and another heavy. Oh, we got douche snipe barsh! It's funny how often that holds true. Number of teammates as sniper. Now, I'm changing class so I don't have to make a title card. This one you can turtle forever.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Like, no one ever comes down here. I don't even think people know you can come down here. A bit early to have grabbed that derp.
Mission begins in.
I don't know how well this is going to work. I've never actually built sentries on Dustbowl before, so. Ever.
Incoming!
So I can guarantee the heavy medic will come up with that little. Yep, someone spam that out in a second.
Building the sentry.
Oh, it's. Oh, scouts. You know, in the beta, scouts were not useful at all.
The control point is being contested.
I mean, a good scout is an absolute menace. Oh no, don't lure them to my teleporter. I'll just turtle at spawn. Like all good Dustbowl NGs. Oh, you lured them to my teleporter. I'll just turtle at spawn. Got ya, cowardly bastard! Oh! Where the fuck did the pyro come from?
Control point is being contested.
Just thought it came out. It was too high up to come. My sentry is dead because respawn times like bound servers for red team. There we go. If you air blasted the medic away, that's.
Alert! The final control point is being contested. Alert! Our last control point is being captured. You failed.
You still got two snipers.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
I know that, mate. The worst.
Funnily enough, we have no sniper.
Funny that.
Yeah.
Funny that. Blue team has no sniper.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
I was kidding.
Oh, we've got that horrible bug engineer. I'm not convinced this is a particularly good spot, so I'm going to build it here, like in a spot no one would ever predict. Although I'm sure that's like a normal Dustbowl sentry spot. Oh, they've got an Uber already! I need the ammo. I need to rebuild. And of course, I miss every single shot with that. Yeah, we need more demo man.
Rushing.
Need more demos. I don't think it helps that like the primary spawn for like the only spawn that is like quite a far a distance away from point one. I swear when someone is so oblivious to your existence, you can't hit them. Well, that pyro had no idea I was there, and managed to dodge every single... Oh no, and we still have a sniper. Zork, you're a good scout, why are you playing sniper? Yeah, you're a decent... Oh, that's the forward door.
Spy around here!
Get up.
Bloody spy!
Didn't see that one coming, did you? Oh. 5 hours later, we can respawn. Wait, no, we actually got lesser respawn for being closer to base. Wow, someone actually using the sword to pop back. I didn't even realise it was useful anymore. I thought... Everyone wants to be a demo man. Those are demo man's like the best class for spamming. Medic, if you help, heal your heavies. Oh, that mini's gone up.
Thanks, mate!
Oh, I know what. Air spam. No.
Magic!
Pit. There's a few of them in the pit. Behind you. Heavy.
He just... Ow! Don't put... I needed ammo anyway. And it's not like spawn... Actually...
Hey,
Well, I didn't even get kill credit for doing like 100 damage to that heavy. I didn't even get assist credit because the just like one person.
There's a sentry on the left.
The AFK sniper. It's like the worst thing ever. It's like. It's just like this really, 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 really ass. Go down the pit and die. Oh, Tommy Slav. Oh. That is just pathetic. The AFK bot can't even fathom its way out of spawn. Even TF bot in Hightower can manage that. Not effectively, but... Oh, that was the worst sentry gun I've ever seen. That's like... That's all... I mean, just... If this can hit it... This is not the longest of range. You know, if you can hit, you know, a full arc tail... Oh, love of fuck, we have to hold this for 18 more minutes?! I guess that's why someone says that, like, red team never wins Dustbowl. It's because, well, you've got to hold it for such a long time! They Scottish resistance, I think I can see. Unfortunately, I couldn't take out the teleporter. Charge back to spawn. Is the AFK... He's managed to leave... Or he left. I think he left. I don't think he managed to leave spawn.
We did it, mate!
That's what we need to get rid of, is that teleporter. Gotta get rid of that piss somehow. I'm dead. That's what we need to do, is get rid of that teleporter before they can cause more chaos. Got it. Thanks, medic. Help a girl out. Give her a medic. The heavy is down. Who knows? Well, one of those who's hit. I had one health down. That's... Get rid of a teleporter really hurts me. Oh, shit. I say, my pill gun does not have the advantage of a rolling. They don't see me rolling, so they don't be hating. Referencing old memes, because someone's gotta remember them. Fat guy on a scooter and they see me rolling, they be hating. I'm sure someone else remembers that one. I'm not exactly up to date with memes, although I am up to date with the Mass Effect Andromeda Crab Walk one, which is hilarious. I've seen that and it is really, really funny. There is a sniper up here. How? I don't quite know, but there's a sniper around. There be snipers around here. It must have been down here. I say, I'm not particularly... you know, equipped to deal with such an attack. And a long, narrow corridor. Let's get rid of his dispenser. That one will win. Well, they missed, but they still hit. Oh wow, there's a sentry nest there. Oh, the engineer picked up and left.
Capulet! We did it!
Oh! Lag attack! So, you don't, I'm not doing a typical Jackie mistake, I'm just overcommitting like crazy. Which is what I normally do. Oh, move up. Retreat. Hide round corner. Ammo. Don't worry, doesn't have any ammo, actually. Ammo up here. Oh, what the f- Oh! How the hell did he get past everyone? Like, he managed to get past everyone. He must have come up, probably come up through there. I just saw rocket jump around the corner. I mean, I can't think of any other reason how he got from there.
Get the tele.
Yeah, well, I was doing so well.
I don't know why the hell he hit me.
We're pushing back. Amazing. It's amazing how well medics do their job, isn't it? Just get rid of that pit. The way it made a noise, I think it might be a spy or it does it for teammates. We've actually pushed them all the way back to the first point. That's an achievement, I think. I think we did something good there. You know, it's amazing how much a competent medic can help a team. Such a traitor. He has been Why did it have the Tommy Slav stats? Oh, blew himself. Keep on, just keep turtling, as the flight here. Oh, I was doing a Christmas Carol-y sort of noise. No, I'm not even going to call it because I know he's there. Because I know he's dead because he did not dead. He did a dead ring. Oh, you had the retardant charge as well, and you died to two of those. Oh, that crit hit something. I heard a crit noise, and it must have been mine because you only hear your own crit noises. Oh, he just. Oh. No. Nope, got ammo again. Oh, he ran into that. I love when they run into these not rollers. Yay, I hit crit that sniper. Teaching him right to headshot me. A good medic is essential to any good team. And a demo man who spams like crazy and just gets lucky. She's good as well. Be unpredictable. Just act like a drunkard. That's how you play Demo Man. Like, you don't play Demo Man. You don't play with skill. Don't be stupid. You're a Demo Man. You're a drunken Scotsman. That's how you play it. Just blindly spam. It's like Pyro. Just blindly spam. You know what Pyrovision really should do? It should give you like no field of view. And just put the two goggles on. Or in the Demo Man's case, you should have only half the screen visible, because he only has one up. You know, with a... Well done, sniper, you are. Oh, he finally fathomed his way out of spawn and took up the most useless sniper. You know, like a generic sniper spot far away from the actual battle. I haven't got a pan kill yet. Need a pan kill. We're actually pushing back to spawn. Oh. WM1 in. WM1. What the f- Spy cap. Good job someone came out of spawn at that time. And you saw a spy go past me.
Hey!
And so that's where the concept of a spy cap comes from. We did see one come from. Not the wisest decision to Uber. It's like W11. W11 class. Look at him go! Just look at him waddle forwards! And seriously, he crits me every time. Oh my, oh, the W11 pyros waddled up the spawn. They've won.
Nice job, team.
Thanks, Manix.
Oh, the shame.
That may please.
I go soldier and we win.
But it's like impossible to actually. It's actually impossible to hold that point for 20 minutes. No one can hold it for 20 minutes. Fat scout time. We're just going as a joke class now. Oh, they've medic the pyros again. Oh, that's sad. When you've got a resort to W11 pyroing. Sentry. Retreat! Retreat! No!
Failed there for them crits.
Does it matter? We're a joke team! we got one that's actually a real heavy. Oh, that's where it is! Actually, that's slightly behind the point. We're actually winning.
Oh, that crit.
We're actually a joke team. We have somehow enough of the ones of us that aren't AFK. I would have left that dispenser alive. He would have had then just. You know, we are the team. You were camping there, like the beginning, clearly the beginning of the match, you had started camping there. You got killed by a fat scout. How do you feel?
Yes, but they were sentry.
It's a fat. We're team fat scout. Look, apart from like the Tommy Slav, but I think the Tommy Slav's allowed to deal with sentries because it is kind of useless against people. We're just swarming them. We're all over them like a fat scout. Realize. You know what? You want a turtle with dispenser? I'll blow your dispenser up. Engineers get no mercy. Yeah, we apart from like the AFK bots, we are actually like mostly fat snouts.
Nice one.
We won as fat scouts!
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Disemboldened us! The fat scout!
Guys, two snipers on 10 players is too much here.
It's like, when even the joke team win. You know, and I was thinking this video wasn't going to be that good. But the two fat scouts are the ones that actually capped. I can't believe that. You know, after the shame of losing to a vloggy, we had to do something stupid. And like pure fat scout power. I mean, we still have like 3 people who aren't on our 9-person team, but we're mostly fat scouts. How Scottish resistance will you ever be dangerous? Sentry. Oh, I can see you even if you crouch, that's nasty. Like the AFK bot sniper can actually just...
Yeah, shoot it all at once.
Oh, I'm just on fire, because they've got flare pyros, so damn it. Well, if he's a soldier, he should... I guess I should Nope, can't destroy that sentry. Oh god, there's another one. There's multiple. We're changing away from the fat scouts because... Oh my god, what is with all the pyros? Like, seriously, what's all the pyros? Why would there, like, millions of pyros at us spawn? Oh. Oh, flop. Ow! They're swarming as body blocking horde. But this body blocking horde is just.
We're a good team! Ah, so feeling! Now it's power killing time!
Oh, these fucking tele-engineers! Oh, the tele-engineers. Oh, look, two snipers. More proportion of your team that is sniper. I don't think it helps if it's just like really obnoxious energy.
Fire!
Oh god, there's another one. Goodbye, you fucking engineers. And I get immediately stabbed. We did work, diversion tactic. Sometimes you just have to be on the diversion team while just one person uncap apps.
You know,
it's a valid tactic. Oh my god, so many spies! Nothing now, powers are heavy! Oh! Oh, pyros! Oh, and it had crits from some unknown source. I didn't see a crits creep medic.
We don't need 3 spies now, please.
They got 3 spies, move! They got 3... They got 3 spies, we must move now.
You're a great doctor!
And we win. Heavy push always wins. You know, having medics is like the most important thing. How we won that first match, I don't know. You know, how Team Fat Scout won, I don't know. Oh look, he's not AFK, he's actually really good, Draenor Swag. He's actually a good medic. We still don't need push knife harsh. Unfortunately, winning with nothing. I know it's not really lemon time, it's kind of corn time, but... What can you do? Unfortunately, the Jimmy Jam skin is red only, and I like the Jimmy Jam skin. Which is the whole reason why I bought a minigun. We must dance!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There's a guarantee to be a sentry. I'll just... Oh! Soldier stole it! That was for the medic! Or me, or... Anyone except that... Pretty much anyone except the soldier... Oh! Oh, and it's being turtled. Oh... Like... Super turtle. But we don't have respawn, so... We are pretty much instant respawn. Goods. Fortunately, then, he's banned out around the corner by stickers. Thank you, Spiker. Let's get rid of this sentry turtle. Shouldn't have tried to pick up your dispenser. I know it was in the way. Fire. Air blast is way too powerful. I've always been a sentry buster, it's always been my role. And I'm always like spy target number 5, like top of the spy list. Oh good, we have an engineer. Is he gonna build his teleporter though? That's the question. Thinking an unconventional flanking. Thinking unconventional.
I love this doctor.
Or not. I was expect. Wasn't stupid enough to fall for that sticky trap, which I didn't even know would. Fortunately, a demo man can spam me out faster than I can spam him. Owie! Wait, the sentry got the kill, not the stickies? Like the crit stickies? What is this?
Thank you! Engineer is fine!
Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom.
was delicious!
Actually, perfect time to run forwards. Would be now.
Go back.
Oh! Unlike that amazing. Like, all that team came out at once.
Engineer is dreaded to team! Go, go, go!
Oh, stickies again! Because, why was my team not pushing? Like, why were they not pushing then?
Thank you, Doctor!
Spy demo by spawn.
Oh, it's the sticky spam is incredible. Wondering how long you can keep that up for. Oh, and then the demo men come find me. What? I mean, we have 15 minutes to push through. We have 5 team changes left, Peter. That's an amazing amount of stickies on the point. An incredible amount of stickies. And he's just gonna keep spamming that point for the rest of time. How long was he waiting back there? And the AFK bot just rolled onto. This is how well defended it is if the AFK scout could just roll onto it. Oh, I'm just being spammed out by a million billion stickies. I mean, there is a point where just demo spam becomes impossible to pass. Yes. Like this fantastic amount of spam. Oh, and he just runs up at that. Oh, the spy got him. Thank you.
Thank you.
I can't hide. No, not the stickies. Cover this scout. Got it.
Not surprising. Fucking medics.
I need a melee. I need a melee kill. So. No, you bastard soldier.
Could have taken it 5 minutes ago.
Anyways, that's the end of that. Well, not too bad considering it started off with TF bombs and a couple of AFK bombs. I mean, that's the end of that. Yes. Just check if I've got like anything craftable. I mean, I'm not sure if I have got another engineer dud, so. Because obviously I got my kill streak gun. Yeah, I have. I've fought at it. Pyro, heavy, spy. No, that's the one dud. And I don't have enough metal to craft together either, so you don't get in crafting time today. Anyway, that's the end of the video. That's the end of the team fort. That was less than an hour long, surprisingly. But I'm going to leave you with one tidbit. You can Dustbowl if it's won or lost pretty much on the first map. Unless you're a Valve server, in which case it's won or lost at the very beginning of the round, where it's decided whether or not the team is useless or good. But on a balanced map like Skeel, which are actually balanced, you It's pretty much impossible to hold Dustbowl second and third maps, because the time blue team gets is just insane. They get like like 20 minutes to push it. You've got to have one bloody airtight defense for that, because otherwise, all it takes is an Uber and someone else just to get the point started before the Uber Heavy can waddle in, and that point is captured. Then there's nothing you can do about it. You know, or basically an Uber will break that last defense no matter how hard you try, because it's pretty well. It was a map designed around like the vanilla, launch day classes, which you can only actually see on PS3 now and Xbox. Although I'm not sure if the Xbox one got updated. So basically, if Demo Man has 6 pills, you're playing the very, very, very launch version, because Demo Man was OP as fuck originally. You know, because they didn't do any less damage. No, they still did 100. About 90 to 110 damage each, but you had 6 of them! Which is why the grenade launcher's always had 6 holes in it, but no one's ever. Which is why people have. Newbies have always wondered why it's only got 4 shots. Because it's for balance purposes. And he always has. Stickies were even more OP then than they are now. Pyros couldn't air blast, so they were basically. Everyone was a floggy. Pyro was pretty hopeless, actually, vanilla. Like, very launch era pyro was hopeless. Anyway, that's the end of the video. I'm babbling on way too long. Good. And I'll hope to remember to upload this before late Wednesday, like I did last week, even though I finished it all and even had the thumbnail ready on Monday. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Good. Bye.